It's a demonstration event years ago. Of course, the Kilo was an Olympic medal event, wasn't it, for an individual rider racing the time trial. Shane Kelly, of course, is a household name and champion of Australia, and champion of the world. Away we go, early breakaway manoeuvre. Rider 134 takes it up track, Daniel Rollison. Looks like he means business as well. Three riders away at the moment. Stuck in no man's land. There's no man. There's one of the girls in between trying to bridge a gap. They're all over the shop now. 135, Jason Caddies. Looks the goods at the moment. Two laps to go. Won't be long before we'll hear a little bell ring perhaps. Or at least the commissaire say final lap. Here they come. Get behind the future of track racing in Australia, the Young Guns. They're on the track. Rider 134, looking resplendent, Daniel Rollinson. He's in the Midland Cycling Club colours. The bell rings. The top three riders. We're in the back straight, coming around now, 50 metres to go. There's not much of a sprint in it. It's a mad dash for the finish line. Here he comes, he's up out of the seat, 135. Jason, he'll take the win. Oh, it's almost a photo finish for second and third, 134 versus 133. So of course that was young Daniel Rollinson there, ahead of Darius McEwen. Fantastic effort by the Young Guns. The A group, four lap stretch race. Coming up next, event number 13.